So my name is Carlton Stripe. I'm an application engineer here at KEB America. So I studied mechanical engineering in college. One thing that really appealed to me for KEB was the ability to work with like power electronic components, like variable frequency drives and control equipment and things like that, along with some of the mechanical nature of like gear motors and brakes and things like that. You know, with that background, I've worked a lot in manufacturing, so this application engineer role was a little different for me because now I'm directly interfacing with customers and end users of equipment, where I've never really had that opportunity before. I myself am a very visual learner, so just reading through text is sometimes hard to grasp what the full nature of how something works or how it functions and things like that. So right after I was first hired, I think my second week on the job, I started my time in the production area. So I first started just kind of overseeing the production of some of our CombiNorm clutches, and then I myself got my hands on some of the equipment and got to help with the testing and help with the build. So getting to go out to the production line and see how brakes and clutches and, you know, the magnets are assembled and how the drives are built was really informative to me early on, because it gave me that base that I needed to understand what, you know, the principal fundamentals were of our products. Then when I would learn more about them kind of in the office with the application guys, it really taught me a lot. There's so many great resources here with, you know, application engineers who have years and years and decades of experience that, you know, whenever you have a question, you can reach out to them because they've probably seen it or something very similar. So no matter what question you have, there's somebody that can get a good answer. And that was really good for me starting out back in early 2018. I think one thing that I really like is no matter what day it is, you never know what could come through the phone or what issue could arise with customer application or, you know, with a machine. And I think that's the thing that kind of keeps me on my toes and keeps the work I do really interesting, is every day I learn something new, whether it's, you know, a new error that I've never seen before or a new application that I've never heard of that our equipment is on. Getting to see what the issue is and then trying to find a way to address it to help our customers succeed in what they do as well. That's the thing that really kind of interests me the most about our work, is there's so much variability and just a lot of different things that can take place. A routine, typically, you know, a lot of time we're kind of by the phones. Depends on the day, but we can have a couple technical service calls for customers that are having issues. But then outside of that, myself, just kind of being new, I just try to learn and do testing at my desk with my desk demos, just trying to understand the drive technology and our product technology more, just by exposure to applications and to just testing and the parameterization and things like that. And then just working on our customer startups that we have. You know, if a client comes in and requests a new equipment, we help source equipment to them based on their needs and application. And then if they, you know, once the equipment is delivered, then we work on programming and setting it up and commissioning it so that they can, you know, easily start it up and get their machine going to mass produce for their customers. So those are kind of the major components. It kind of shifts day to day depending on availability and what's kind of going on, you know, with the technical support side. But those are just some of the things that I find day to day in my position. From my experience, the people at KEB are very helpful, very resourceful, very hardworking. You come to work and you know everyone is going to do the job that they need to do, and they're also going to be very friendly and helpful about it. There's always smiling faces, always people there to ask if you need help, and everyone's a great resource and it's a great team to work with.